you have spent any time looking for a new car, then you have certainly laughed at the term all new. But the new car is nothing but a minor cosmetic update to the existing one. But when Honda calls the 2018 Amaze all new, they're not kidding. And I'll tell you why in the next few minutes. A quick walk around of the car tells you nothing has been carried forward from the previous generation except for the name. The biggest changes are up front with a flat nose, raised bonnet and the thick chrome bar that significantly overlaps the headlights. In fact, it looks a lot like the 2018 Honda Accord. A strong character line connecting the headlights and the tail lamps add quite a bit of visual interest and make the car look longer than it actually is. It also gets an upgrade from 14 to 15 inch alloy wheels. The car looks brilliant from the back, where the angular tail lamps, shark fin antenna, and a wider stance combine to give the Amaze a modern, imposing design that stands out from other compact sedans. One of the biggest shortcomings of the old Amaze was the dull interiors with a very basic dashboard design. It now gets all new interiors that are spacious, upmarket, and loaded with features. The new dashboard layout is simply superb, with a brand new steering wheel, buttons and dials that look and feel premium, piano black accents and a brand new touchscreen infotainment system. It's more intuitive and responsive than the Avian systems on other Honda products and now supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The instrument cluster is new and gets a multifunction display that gives a lot of driver information. The new Amaze gets quite a few modern features including cruise control, reverse camera, keyless entry with start-stop button, satellite navigation and voice commands to name a few. The petrol automatic even gets paddle shifters. The biggest disappointment is that the automatic variants are not available on the top trim, and if you want an automatic, you have to heavily compromise on the features. The infotainment system offered with the automatic variants is very basic. The cabin is very practical with multiple storage spaces, cup holders and bottle holders. You also get 12-volt power outlets at the front and the back along with USB outlets. Also, the black and beige combination makes the cabin look brighter and more spacious. Seats are more comfortable and come with adjustable headrest now. The 2018 Amaze is built on a new platform which is longer, wider and taller than before. Even the wheelbase has been extended by 65mm and the changes are obvious inside the cabin. You get much better legroom here and even the headroom and shoulder room are also better than before. You also get a near flat floor here, which means three passengers can sit comfortably at the back seat.
Rear AC vents will be badly missed during summers. Boot space has gone up by 20 litres to 420 litres. Overall, the interior has a nice balance of function and style, and the best-in-class space, practicality and premiumness make the Amaze a very attractive offering.
Honda has carried forward the engines and the transmission from the previous generation Amaze, which makes a lot of sense because both these engines had a good balance between performance and fuel efficiency, two very important aspects in this segment. However, they have fine-tuned the engines to achieve even higher levels of refinement and fuel efficiency. Now, if you remember, when Honda introduced the 1.5-liter ID.Tech diesel engine for the first time in 2013 with the Amaze, that was the most fuel-efficient car at that point of time, offering 25.8 km per liter. And now the same engine has been retuned to offer 27.4 km per liter, which is very good for this segment. The biggest talking point, however, is the addition of an automatic variant to the diesel engine. And this is the first time in India that we get a CVT transmission paired with a diesel engine. You can't really call the CVT a gearbox because there are absolutely no gears, and instead what you have are two pulleys connected by a steel belt. The engine turns one pulley and the other one is connected to the rest of the transmission and onto the wheels. The magic of the CVT is that both these pulleys can change their sizes from small to large, resulting in infinite number of gear ratios in between. And what you get is a smooth and linear driving experience. The biggest downside of the CVT is something called the rubber band effect. When you accelerate hard, the engine RPM shoots up and there is a big lag before the power is actually transmitted to the wheels. I was really skeptical about how the CVT's lag is going to handle the engine's existing turbo lag. But trust me, the tuning of the engine and the transmission by Honda is just brilliant. I am sorry if I gave you too much technical gyan, but all you need to understand is that CVTs are the smoothest to drive and it returns excellent fuel economy going by automatic transmission standards.
An important point to note is that Honda has detuned the engine by 20% on the CVT variant to maximize efficiency and performance of the transmission. It produces 20 PS of power and 40 Nm of torque less than its manual counterpart. It returns a mileage of 23.8 km to a liter. Another biggest drawback of the old Amaze was the cabin noise, especially on the diesel variant. Now, there is significant improvement in the cabin insulation, and even the diesel engine is a lot quieter now, ensuring a much more comfortable ride. Suspension has been extensively reworked and the new Amaze is more comfortable over rough roads. It can hold its line very well and the steering is very responsive with a precise feel. This is not the car that you would want to throw into corners, but if you drive a bit enthusiastically, it can inspire a good amount of confidence. In terms of safety, all variants will get ABS plus EBD and dual airbags. The Amaze has been a very successful model for Honda in India, having sold more than 2.5 lakh units already. But it had its share of niggles, and the all new Amaze addresses all of that. It's a well-rounded car now that checks all the right boxes for the perfect, affordable and reliable compact sedan. Thanks for watching and do subscribe to our channel.